Game and Fish wants to hear from New Mexico's young people. The department is holding an essay contest encouraging kids and teens to research an aspect of hunting, fishing, conservation, or wildlife. It calls on writers to, quote, teach us something new and tell us a great story we'll remember. Winners will get an outdoors-themed prize bag, and their work will be published in New Mexico Wildlife. If you know anyone who might be interested, we have details at alwaysonkrqe.com.